have that. This is now from the new sound therapy. I'm recording some sound healing today. On the 8th of April, a global sound healing was organised by Holistic Mind UK, followed them on Instagram. This is an opportunity for all sound healers and sound therapists to come together and offer up sound healing to promote life, love, peace, courage at this time. I'm recording this from my room in Surbiton. I've got my window open, you might be able to hear the songbirds. So either enjoy this just relaxing or put your headphones on, close your eyes, and let the voice take it away.
Thank you.
you're listening with your headphones on, your eyes closed, slowly bring your awareness to the tips of your fingers, toes. Slowly start to move your fingers and toes. The eyes behind your eyelids, your tongue center. Have an awareness of your body on the bed or on the massage table or on the floor. And slowly, after some deep breaths, start to move around. And very slowly, in your own time, be fully awake. And take this time to notice any changes in your body that you feel. Have an awareness of any changes in your thoughts. And please note that at this time, come back to this recording for any time that you need relaxation or strength or courage. Remember, as with any sound therapy, afterwards please do look after yourself. You must drink lots of water, eat healthily, get lots of sleep. And if you have any questions, please do go to my website, you can contact me there. Or I have a Facebook page, echolysoundtherapy.com. So, echolysoundtherapy. I have an Instagram page, echolysoundtherapy. Please do feel free to get in touch with me via those links. Hope you enjoyed this session.